Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Marisa, and today I would like to do a seated meditation. I've had a couple of you request some breathing exercises, some mindfulness meditation to help with anxiety during COVID-19. So this will probably just be 5 minutes or so of seated meditation. So if you're already seated in a chair, or if you're lying down in bed or on the couch, just get comfortable. This can be done anywhere. Don't feel that you have to sit up really tall in lotus or anything like that. After you get situated, try to bring your eyes to a close. Take a deep breath in through your nose and exhale out of your mouth. Again, inhale and exhale out of your mouth. Two more times. Inhale and exhale. Last time, breathing in and breathing out. Swallow once to bring saliva to the back of your throat. Keeping your mouth closed, let's try to inhale and exhale only through your nose. And as you start to incorporate nostril breathing, I want you to listen to the sound that you make. Listen to the sound of the air coming in through the nose. And listen to the sound as you breathe out through the nose. As you continue to breathe, see if you're holding tension in any part of your body. If you're seated with me, try to drop your shoulders away from your ears. Maybe if you're lying down, can you soften through your hips and your glutes? Whatever part of your body is making contact with the floor, the chair, the couch, the bed. Relax there. Give yourself permission to be heavy in the place that's touching the surface beneath you. And as you start to give in to gravity, maybe you'll start to find other places in the body that we're still holding on with a little tension. And with every exhale, just let that go. Let gravity pull it down. Feel the bony structure sinking into the support of whatever it is that you're seated or lying down on. And what you should be thinking within your mind is, I am breathing in and I am breathing out. Or even just inhale, exhale, repeating the words to yourself, inhale. Keeping your eyes closed, keeping your breath slow and deep, imagine you could see yourself from a bird's eye view, wherever you are in space. So let's say you're in your bedroom on the computer in bed. You would be up in the corner looking down at yourself on your bed. If you're in your living room, seated on the couch, maybe in a far corner, you're observing yourself seated on the couch. Try to picture it like you're a little fly on the wall, where your body is in space. Can you remember your surroundings? The furniture around you, the people around you? For the next minute, I want you to play the role of the watcher. You're watching, you're observing, and that's it. You're not trying to change or modify. Are you still breathing in and out through the nose? You should be. Relax your shoulders. When you're ready, instead of being the observer, the fly on the wall, bring your mind back into your body. And now picture your belly pushing out as you inhale, your chest rising as you inhale, and then the chest softens, heavy heart, the belly pulls in. So within your own body, paying attention to the movements that happen naturally with your breath. Even in stillness, seated or lying, the body still moves, it breathes, it expands, and then it contracts. And as we come to finish this short meditation, place your hands together in front of your heart. And as you breathe in, picture your chest breathing into your hands. And relax your body as you exhale. If you have a mantra or intention that feels special to you, picture that floating between the palms of your hand. And if you're unsure, and maybe you've just felt very anxious during all that's going on in the world, maybe you just want to think about peace, serenity, contentment. Just for a few breaths, whatever that intention is, that focus. And then drop your hands to your side. Open your eyes. Thank you guys so much for sitting or lying down with me for this little meditation. I'll try to do more of these. I know we really need it right now. Till next time, namaste.